Okay, so morning guys. I'm on my way into college for Monday. I've only got one lesson today. Emma just bought me a Starbucks. And today's been a really shit day so far. My bus broke down and I was nearly late for my train, but my mum dropped me off. And then my train doors were like broken. I'm only in for one lesson. What was all the gist about? All my friend Katie's there. And yeah, so it's been a shit day so far. And I will talk to you later. Bye. People are looking at me weird, as always. Doesn't really change, does it? My train's here. Let's film the train. You see it? It's my train. Go home now. Go home. Yay! At like 11 o'clock. What was the point in life? I'm gonna keep filming. People are looking at me really funny. Because I'm awesome. I don't even care. I'm going down here. Let's go down here. People are looking at me funny. I blame you, camera. Press the button. Getting on train. This is Colchester Town. Train. It's gonna be a really shit day again. I'm sorry, people. I'm sorry.
I have reindeer on my feet. I have really big feet.
Hi. So I just went shopping with my mum and we walked into this little shop. It's like a little food store. And it's got loads of different sweets and stuff from around the world. It's a bit like Aldi or Lidl. And I found these and I am so excited, you have no idea. Look, Mike Ikes and Hershey cookies and cream. Ah, so excited, American sweets, yeah. Win. I also went into a shop and asked for sunglasses because my ones have broken and I need new ones. And he said, I haven't got them in at the moment. Because it's winter, and I'm like, it's not, it's spring for a start, and it's quite sunny outside, so you should have them in. But he's ordered them in for me, and they'll be in 10 days, because he's amazing! Happy Nina. And now I'm home, and I have nothing to do, and I might go for a walk later with my dog, so you'll probably see that. Okay, so I'm going out for a walk with my dog, and my friend asked me to film how far away I am from the beach from my house. So there's my house. Just there. Now let's show you how far away I am from the beach.
This is my one mistake for being together. like you won't be 17 forever, and we can get away with this tonight. One mistake from being together, but let's not ask why it's not right. You won't be 17 forever, and we can get away with this tonight. One mistake from being together, but let's not ask why it's not right. You won't be 17 forever, and we can get away with this tonight.
These stairs, if I show them to you, stairs, and we're going to walk back along the top. Daisy, stay close, along the top and home, and I just nearly fell over. Mum's having a rave. So after getting back from my walk, my mum makes me walk down to the town and get dog food. Good times. So this just happened to my arm, because I was leaning on that while watching Pippa's vlog. Like, seriously, there's like white dots on my arms now. I would show you my face, but I've got a towel on my head. I'm sad though. I just wanted to ask, do any of you suffer from insomnia? Because I do, and at the moment it's terrible, to the point where I slept 2.5 hours last night. Not happy. But it's starting to really bug me now, because I'm not getting very good sleep. And I was wondering, what do you guys do to stop insomnia? Is there anything you do? And if you do, tell me so I can try it, please. Thank you.